Morning. Today I was thinking I would like to make a geode, and I'm just going to work. I got my treasure box from Arteza, I'm sorry, and I got the burnt sienna. I hope you can see that. I have the yellow green. I have the gold, I have the emerald green, and I have the patello green. And I already pre-mixed all these colors, and I also have a copper metallic from Artist & Co. and a turquoise from Acrylfarben and a beige from Lucas. I don't know if you can see this, but these are little square cups. And I will show you when I'm going to pour, where I'm going to use them for. I will make some space here. Okay, first I wanted to pour a geode here in the center. And I'm going to make it about this big, I hope. And then I will put some black on the sides, and I will make two colors around the geode, and I will make a swipe to the outside. I don't know how that's gonna look, but I think it will look nice. Let me see, what colors will I use first? I will first start with the patello green. This will be my pour cup for the treating pour, or swirl, whatever you want to call it. This is the beige from Lucas. A little bit of the yellow green. I will hold my cup like this so you can see. Little bit of the gold, I also have the black and white from Fab Bleiswijk. I always have that pre-mixed. And let me see, now I will use the turquoise. No, just a little bit more yellow green. And a little bit turquoise. I don't know how to stop. And I will end with the black. Okay. Now I will put my bottles aside. I need the white, black and the gold for later. Oh, this is the burnt sienna, I forgot. And a little bit of burnt sienna. So I will put the gold, black and white here. Okay. I was planning to do the tree ring here in the middle, but I don't want it to be fully circle. So I will put the square cups like this, so it will look more natural, I hope. Okay, here we go. I'm going a little bit oval, because I don't want it to be like a ball. And that's because geodes are most of the time a little bit longer than just round in the middle. Okay, now I will carefully tilt it. And hope that I can get a natural shape. You can see it, because this is a 50 by 50 centimeter canvas, and it's not so easy to get my camera to get it all on the camera. I think this looks pretty nice. Okay, let me see if you are still good.
Yeah,
you are. Now I will use the black, and I hope this will work, that when I lift the small square cups that it won't immediately flow. So I will do it like this. I have to be a little bit more careful. It's working. Okay, and now we will pour the rest of the canvas with the black. And I will divide it with my palette knife in a minute. But first I want to close in the geode. Okay, I'm back. I've just covered the whole canvas with black, just with my fingers, and I made sure that the sides are also covered. If it's not fully covered, the sides, that's no problem, because you can always retouch it when you're done. First, I'm going to tilt the geode just a little bit, because I think it's a little bit out of shape now. I think the black pushed it a little bit back to the middle, and that's not what I wanted. Now what I was planning to do is I will do a little bit paint around the geode, and then I will swipe it to the outside of the canvas, so we get a little bit of a different structure in the black, and the geode will pop out, I hope. I've never done this, so I just have to try. I hope this will work out just like I had in my mind. But, well, does it ever? I will work a little bit white in a cardboard cup so I can pour it a little more easy. I figured I wanted to do gold and white for the swipe. Just a little bit. And I will swipe for the first time with credit cards. I've never done that either. Or credit cards, just plastic cards that I don't use anymore. Well, there we go. There's no silicone in it. I hope I don't need it because I'm swiping. And I'm cleaning my card after every swipe. I think this is going to work out the way I had in my mind. Of course, when I'm done, I will get close-ups for you, so you can see it a little bit better. Yeah, I really like this. I really love the sparkling gold and the whites together. Looks so beautiful. But maybe later I will make a little bit more of a center here with a darker color. because I don't think it's really a geode now. Oh, and I think swiping with a card is indeed a little bit easier than the cardboards I normally use. So thank you for that suggestion. Yeah, I think this looks pretty cool. I like it. Let me see. Am I going to do something in the center? Maybe I will just... Yeah, I'll get a stick. And hope. This is what I wanted. Okay guys, I'm going to make a close-up for you. I will put a list of products under my video. With links to the Artesa webshop. If you use my link, I will get a little commission from that, and that's how you can support me to make more videos for you. I hope you enjoyed it. You can find me on Facebook at Saskia Smit Acrylic Art, or on Instagram at Saskia Smit Art. Let me know what you think. Okay, bye bye. I'm back. I have the camera in my hands now. I think maybe I just forgot to use the blowtorch. Maybe I get some more cells here in the swipe, so I will do that now and see what happens. Paint is reacting a little bit, but not too much. I hope you can see. Okay. I will use the blowtorch on the whole painting and then I'll be back for the close-ups. Okay, well, nothing really much changed from the torch, so I will show you some details. I really like this, it just looks beautiful, and this also. I got really nice effects with the swipes, and I will just show you the whole painting. I think this really looks pretty cool. Here are some more details. I will make some pictures also. And here is the center. And some more of the swipes. Okay, I will let it rest now for a while and then make some pictures for you. I want to thank you for watching again. I'm so happy that you are all so supportive. I really love you guys for it. And I hope to see you next time. Okay, bye bye.